Just one trade, not murder. You say Tato, I say Trado.
Good evening. Trying to find Jangles. I'm not even sure who Jangles is. See, it's just a random quest. It was like, find Jangles. It's like, I don't know who Jangles is. What if I use this? Let's see, what if I use this? No, not that. This. It should give me some more carry weight. No power. Well, I got power. This thing is allowing me to move. Jangles. Funnel cake? I'll eat that. Somebody behind me? I hear an enemy. In here. Where is Jangles? Jangles got lost. Is Jangles an animal? Hello? Oh shoot. Appreciate that. Awesome. Jetpack, awesome. Appreciate this. Small wounds. Plasma grenade. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Time to read these things. Love finding random people. Like, that guy was super nice. Give me a bunch of plans to learn. Just gotta read all these plans. Some recipes. Oh. Where is Jangles? I swear if Jangles is on top of, like, the roof, guy's shooting me up. There we go. Ow. Friggin' zombies. Ow. Somebody had a pitchfork. Very nice. Now that's a knife. What's in here? What's in here? Oh, screws. Tails, the Mothman cometh. I love the cryptids. I think I checked in there. Event leader of the... What is this? What the fuck you mean? Lay that pistol down. Gun pack, dirty water. I'm about to give up on looking for jangles and go to the hideout. I try not to. It's hard sometimes. Short pump action shotgun. I'll take that. She has a boxing glove. And a pistol down, babe. Yo, yeah, like, frickin' jangles, like, I don't know where the frick this thing is, if it's even a... I feel like it's a cat. But, you know... Is it the roach? No. Jangles isn't the roach. It's jangles at the top of the slide. Nope. I don't think it's some guy. I know there's a guy up there, but I don't think his name is Jangles. Is this Jangles? No. Lay that pistol down. I already checked all of these. There's no jangles in the urinals. This beeping's annoying, but it helps with my carry weight. Alright, forget jangles. We leaving jangles. It's a clown. A moon monkey. Oh. I'm looking for a toy. Where the frick are you, Jangles? Yeah, no, it's a... If it's actually a real monkey, I'll be surprised. I know that there's a monkey astronaut toy. That's gotta be what it is. By the ice machine. Ice machine. Here's an ice? No, that's not an ice machine. Ice machine's right here. Unless there's more ice machines. Where's this one? There's gotta be more ice machines. Booth. It could potentially also randomly spawn in other places, so... I would think. There's a red booth. Hiding Jangles. Closed square booth. This looks like this is it, but like, obviously it's not here. Pack cigarettes. This is a square booth. What if Jangles is on the roof of where the guy's at? Where's this guy at? Where's this guy? Here, we can get up here. Maybe Jangles is on the roof. Where's Jangles? That's a doll. Okay, I don't see Jangles up here. I'm about to just ditch Jangles. I found him. Jangles. Nice. Alright. Now we got to... kill the first wolf pack leader. I don't know... I don't think there's any other people over there. Yeah, no, there's no other people there. I'm just going to go, I'm gonna go to the lumber. Yeah, Google is everybody's friend. We're gonna find this road and make a right. I need to eat something. Alright, I need water, 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 water. Do I have water? Purified water. Okay. Alright, at the road we make a right. As soon as I get back to camp, I'm gonna unload all the junk I got. I just need this suit to be able to move. I'm not doing that. No, I'm not even freaking level 50. Level 8. Not happening. The heck happened there? Protectors go haywire or something? The frick was that about? Clean up this, fix that. Never seems to end. I mean, we almost got messed up by 3 robots. Ooh, lumber. I need to get the wood. Does it now? Little do you know. Gosh, there's a lot of them. Oh my gosh. Nah, I didn't feel like it. I was saying, little do you know. Oh crap, no, crap, crap, crap. No, 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 get back in the thing. No, I'm over encumbered. I didn't feel like, opening up all the windows. It's just a lot just to do all that. Bobby pin. Interesting. Is there anything here to loot? Yeah, I got it from a random player. So like the first day I turned it on, it was before I even streamed. Somebody had a full customized one, and then they had an exoskeleton, and they gave it to me. And then one guy I just saw, he gave me a bunch of recipes, so. It's nice seeing that other people are helping, you know, newer players do it. Yeah, it was real cool. This looks like a camp over here. Is this somebody's camp? Oh, it's a mutant. Snub-nosed pistol. Where? Oh yeah, just in case. Other players can attack you. That's the thing about this game, like, you can get attacked by other players if they wanted. Yeah, dead mutants. I found a weapon I never had. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, okay. Snub-nosed pistol, nice. Quest started Death from Above. Monster Nuke.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest
Where?
Convenience.
Oh, he's nuking down
Thank
here.
You for your cooperation.
I think that's a random one, but somebody might have came through and cleared it. Because it does have the players' names on the camp. So, like, if I was to look at here, it's like, let's see. Yeah, so, like, it'd be like this. So that's their camp. Bunch of people camped over here. No, that was a random one. We're almost to the objective up here. Frickin' mole rats. Where are they? Right? Freaking mole rats, man. West Virginia Lumber Company.
Yeah?
I completely guessed. From above, quiz complete. All I had to do was just not be in that blaster. Alright, where's this guy? Downstairs. Yeah, or is he upstairs? Yeah, right? There you go. Ring two. Hmm.